Amigo, boxing champion, one of the best in the business, Abner Morris. Boxing champion, Abner Morris, we're here at the press conference, Mayweather Cotto. First of all, gotta ask you this. What do you think about Abner?
He's a great fighter. That's why he's champ right now. I think he's proved it, you know. He did away with everybody at bantamweight, you know, super bantamweight. And now he's moving upward and going to challenge the big guns. I think he's probably one of the most, one of the fighters with the most potential. And he's going to definitely be one of the Mexican fighters to see, you know, from here on till, I'd say, a good 10 years if he wishes to stay there that long.
We're here in Vegas. I spoke to Roger Mayweather. He gave me a very long explanation why Canelo is going to lose to Mosley. What do you say about that?
Wow, I don't have a big explanation, but I do feel that Mosley is going to give Canelo trouble. He definitely still has something left, I think so. I mean, you can't judge him, you know, in this last fight, he did fight Pacquiao. You know, you can't compare, you know, Canelo with Pacquiao. He's going to give him a great fight, and but at the end, I think Canelo's going to take the fight.
Another, what do you think about this weekend so far? You're here, you can't wait for the fight, like every fan out there.
Yeah. It's great, man. I mean, like I said, I think I posted it on Twitter. It's like, I feel at home, you know, this great, you know.
This particular fight was
atmosphere, environment right here with, you know, I'm around, you know, people I know. It's boxing. This is my world right here, you know. I love it. Right now they got the press conference going. I can't wait for the guys to go up there and see what they have to say. And, you know, can't wait for Saturday, you know, fight nights.
London 2012 is the Olympics. You went to the Olympics, you represented Mexico. What experience would you share with young Olympians that are watching this, that are going to the Olympics? Any message from Abner Morris?
Yeah, definitely. You know what? Funny you bring that up, because I'll be going to Mexico and I'll be training with the Olympic team from Mexico.
When?
I'll probably go, because right now they're in Brazil. They're doing through the qualifiers. So after they get back from that, I'll join the team. I'll train with them. And, you know, it's something that, you know, that inspires me. And I'm sure that, you know, it's going to work, inspire them, you know, to train harder too. You know, me being an Olympian. And why not, you know, teach them a little things or two. Or even I learned something from them as well, you know.
So, any message to your fans about when's your next fight and who you're going to fight? Do you know yet?
Definitely. Well, it looks like August, September. I want to fight in Mexico. I already talked to Oscar. I talked to Golden Boy staff. And they're like, they're going to push a fight, you know, to happen in Mexico. So hopefully make it happen and, you know, fight, you know, right there. I want that fight.
There's one fight we've been talking about for a year, over a year, you and Nonito. What is it going to take for that to happen, do you think?
I don't know. It'll take, I don't know. I don't know. It's hard. It's hard. I mean,
you want it.
I want it. I know Nonito wants it. You know what? I just seen the the article I read somewhere that Bob Arum was, he said it, you know, he doesn't, he feels that it might happen, you know, he said, why not, you know, but why, I have to stay, you know, in line like others. But, you know, if he brought it up already, it's you know, it's the beginning of something.
It's exciting, and hopefully it happens, because that's a big fight.
Really, yes, it is.
But there you have it. Abner Morris in Vegas doing his thing. VSHoosierPoint.com. I'm Isaac Back reporting.